Worship is more than just a daily, weekly, or a monthly ritual. In fact, it is a lifestyle. Worship is a lifestyle of kindness and generosity. Hebrews chapter 13, verses 15 and 16. Therefore, by Him, let us continually offer the sacrifice of praise to God, that is, the fruit of our lips, giving thanks to His name. But do not forget to do good and to share, for with such sacrifices, God is well pleased. So in verse 15, the writer of Hebrews says, let us continually offer the sacrifice of praise to God, which is the fruit of our lips, which is praising Him verbally, maybe singing songs of praise. He says, let's continually offer to do that. And he says, when we praise Him, it's like a sacrifice that we bring before God. And verse 16 says, do not forget to do good and to share, for with such sacrifices, God is well pleased. In other words, he's saying, you offer the fruit of our lips, sacrifice of praise to God, but don't forget to do good and to share. In fact, the Greek word there, good, means to be kind and to be generous. To be kind and to be generous. When we speak edifying and encouraging words, and when we speak words that are truthful but are in love, we are actually being kind in our words. So with these sacrifices that verse 16 says that God is actually well pleased. So when we are kind with our words, God is well pleased. When we are kind with our actions, God is well pleased. It is a sacrifice acceptable to Him. It is an offering that is acceptable to Him. And also we can be generous. We can be kind to people with our words and our actions, and we can be generous with our resources. We can be generous with our time, and we can be generous with our skills, our abilities and talents. So when we do that, it is actually a lifestyle of worship. A lifestyle of being kind and generous. So God is calling us not just to offer these sacrifices of praise from our lips, but also to be kind and generous, which is a sacrifice acceptable to Him and pleasing to Him. Let's pray. Father, we thank You that You've invited us to this lifestyle of being kind and generous, which is an expression of worship to You. When we come before You and when we worship You, it is not just songs of praise, it's not just the words that we speak, but You inviting us to a lifestyle of kindness and generosity. And Father, we thank You that when we are kind with our words, when we are kind with our actions, and when we are generous with our time and resources and talents, You are well pleased, and it is an offering which is acceptable to You. We thank You, Lord. And we pray that You will continue to lead us into more of this in the days ahead. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.